Hello, I'm Tanya Dent, an instructional coach with Porter Leaf's Teacher Excellence Program. This week is a review week, so we're going to review all the letters. We're going to review all colors, red, yellow, blue, green, brown, black, all of them. And we're going to review all shapes, such as triangles, rectangles, squares, hexagon. Also, we're going to review numbers. Some of the activities this week you can work on are reviewing rhyming words, counting items, creating patterns, and reviewing all the letters. If you're in the car this week, go on a letter hunt with them. Tell them today we're looking for the letter L. Find the letter L on different signs throughout the city. When you review rhyming words, maybe create a song with your child with rhyming words and have them identify the rhyming words. You can count items such as blocks, cubes, beams, anything you have at home. You can also create patterns, yellow, green, yellow, green. And you can also sort with blocks, all yellow and all green. Our book for this week is Alphabet Under Construction. Remind your child that we always read from left to right. You can take a picture walk through the book. Discuss some of the vocabulary and objects with your child inside the book before you start reading the book. Also, don't forget to ask those who, what, when, where, and why questions. For more resources on this week's lesson, see the links below this video or contact your child's teacher. Thank you for being your child's first teacher and their number one cheerleader. We hope these tools given to you will help create a constant learning environment for your child. Have a fun, creative, and amazing day.